You're gonna love this insight. Insight 48. Just as water and air conform, meaning change shape, conform to the shape of many things they come in contact with, the way in which your mind operates can be made to conform or be conditioned by outside influences. Oh, jeez. I gotta fix that.